Don't you hate it when you are carrying a sketchbook around with you and it just feels too heavy and you are tempted to leave it at home? When you are out and about, you want to have a sketchbook with you so you can draw, and the best sketchbook is the one you have on you. Ideally, you want large pages to draw on. It's just nicer because the drawings come out better if you can just draw larger. And you can start somewhere on the middle of the page and let the drawing expand into any direction you want. You don't need to plan where to place your drawing as much if you have more space on the page. And you can make many sketches on a page and that just looks good. A very cool alternative small portable drawing kit is to carry around a stack of business card sized cards. You can keep the cards in a holder. You also need something to draw with. All I need is a pen, but you might decide to use other tools, maybe a technical pencil or a small watercolor set. First, cut thick cardstock into 2 by 3.5 inch rectangles. This is the size of a standard business card and it fits in any card holder. This means it is easy for you to carry them around. You get to choose what paper you want to use. Do you want to have lots of thin sheets of paper with you? Then cut marker paper or some such. Would you rather have sturdy watercolor paper with you, or Bristol, or all of the above? Colored paper perhaps. You can cut many sheets and decide each day what you take with you, and take different types of paper with you in one holder. These business cards weigh nothing and you always have something to draw on with you. In addition, you always have a mini portfolio with you to show to people and perhaps to give cards away to, with your contact info and a personal note where you met and that you enjoyed the conversation, so they remember who you are when they see the card again. You could even sell these cards. This means you can always have some art to sell on you. In this video, I drew from reference from Charles Barg plates, George Bridgman anatomy illustrations and Michael Hampton's figure drawing, because my account is about drawing exercises, but you can draw anything. Bonus points if you can make it a performance and draw something from memory. If you make comics, you could draw your comics characters right there in front of their eyes, but you can also make other personal drawings on one card for someone while you are talking to them. Or you can experiment on these cards and try different styles and subjects. If they don't look good, you can throw the cards away. You didn't ruin a sketchbook page and the remaining cards remain suitable as a mini portfolio you carry around. You can also use these cards to make visual notes on when you get an idea or when you see something beautiful, or you can just doodle on them when you are bored. You can let people pick their favorite. The cool thing about this is that as a bonus you get to find out which things people like the most and you should therefore perhaps make more of. All with these little cards and oh yeah, a pen. Thank you for watching and listening, and I hope you have a fun drawing session today.